Hey guys, so here's a little flea treatment tip. If you find a flea in your bed, like we did last night, by the way, and there is that bad Oscar that can't be focused on, I'm not going to even bother to get the macro lens. That's a flea. I caught it. He was jumping like hell, but I caught him. And yeah, I'm smiling, but yeah, that's just hiding how I really feel. So the solution to fleas, by the way, salt. You salt your carpet. What this does, let me fix this blind. What this does is it dehydrates the fleas and they die and stuff. And you leave the salt there for about 24 hours, it says. And I'm literally, I know it seems weird. It's not gonna hurt anything. I'm not gonna feel it when you walk on it. I don't wanna get any down the heater. And you're literally, it looks like you want to eat your carpet. You're getting some. You're just salting your carpet, and the fleas do not like this. Now we only found one in the master bedroom, but I'm making sure this is the kid's bedroom. She may have had a little flea bite on her back. We're not sure, but you know, better be safe than sorry. So, and it has to be the fine salt. See, fine, not like salt out of your shaker in the kitchen. It doesn't go in well, but as powdery as you can get it. So I know it's weird for me just pouring salt all over our carpet. It's not gonna hurt anything. You just vacuum it up and nobody will even know it's there also. So kind of move things out a little bit. And I'm not gonna show you all three rooms. I'm just giving you an idea how this all works. And we didn't invent this. We just searched everywhere last night when we found the flea and we were chasing it around the bed and it kept hopping all over. Finally, I nailed it. If you push down on it, it kept escaping, so I pushed down on it and smeared my finger, got him. And then I saved it and got it under a macro lens and took a picture to show people, which I have. I could show you sometime. But we did our bedroom last night, salted Chelsea's room, salt the office, just to be safe. You know, there's probably nothing in here, but we don't want to take any chances now. If you go to my Facebook page, I just posted a pic of the amount of dog hair we found on the, why is this getting clogged? There we go. The amount of dog hair we found on the, in the carpets with a good Dyson vacuum, you know? And you know, I steam cleaned when I got here, remember that? It was gray water. It wasn't black, you know, it wasn't crazy, but you know, that should have got everything up with the Dyson today. There's a pic on Last Humans Videos page on Facebook, if you want to see it. And it shows how much dog hair. It was like a softball worth of dog hair, at least. Tons of short hair. That could be part of the smell in this hole upstairs. Could have been the old dog hair, it probably is. So I got out, oh, hey. Check out my Facebook page right here. Duh. There it is. So go to Last Humans Videos, like my page, whatever, please. And you can see cool pics like this, little bonus pics. That's the amount of hair that was in our garbage I dumped out after Dysoning up the four bedrooms. The three bedrooms, actually. Our bedroom was already done. So that's just three bedrooms worth of dog hair. And I don't know why the previous owners didn't get it cleaner. I mean, they must have vacuumed. I don't even get how it didn't come up, you know? Damn, I bought this today. It's almost gone. I'll just have enough, especially around the bed. Don't want those fleas eating my kids. The kids won't even know this is here. My son's just started school today. It's only a freaking 3-hour school, which kind of sucks. So in the afternoons, he'll probably go to the aftercare over at my daughter's preschool in the afternoons. Wife might work part-time for now. We're still figuring that out there. That's enough for him. I use this entire tub for three bedrooms. Anyway, little tip, little solution. You probably have some flea solutions too. Go ahead and share them out. I just want to finish the tub now. Might as well. And I didn't want to use a fogger. That's a big mess a headache. You got to turn off all the vents, cover everything. I didn't want a fogger. This is supposed to work great. We'll see. I'll see you guys later.